I know that I'm barely scraping by. Afford to pay my bills. My hands are well acquainted with my mouth. I found hope in knowing living. Shuffled cards and molar skin. Along the streets that bite my feet. Please don't confine me to office walls. I think it's okay to call out of work on a sunny day. Or better yet, barely go at all. Just learn how to survive on less pay. Or we can just live off their waste. All the great things they throw away. Or while we change our states, we're just insane. It's time to come for action. Something simple or something drastic. I know that this is not for everyone. This train picks up lovers, and us who are sick inside.
I tried very hard to study French before I came here, because this is my first time playing in France, and I really wanted to be able to say a lot of nice things to you, but I'm just not very good at it. So I'll say, je m'appelle PJ Bond, and je suis américain. I'm on tour with Mark McCabe right now, and it's awesome. This is our first time, our first date on the continent. We have about 3 weeks, and we're really excited. So thank you guys so much for making the first night awesome.
Yeah.
I've been traveling around for about 2 years without a home. I gave up my home and most of the things I own so that I could just come and sing songs, and it's been pretty awesome. So this is a song about trying to be a decent man while doing that.
Darling, I've been drinking nights and sleeping all day long. Wasting time still searching for what's wrong. It's been so long since I've had a place that I called home. Hanging out in back seats and in bars. Someday maybe you will make an honest man out of me. When you do, I will bet you down my queen. Well, I hold tight to friends I love, cause they're the best they come. This way I know I'm a lucky man. I've built walls around this heart, and they're never coming down. I'm selfish and I can't commit to
surprised you're still around. I'm surprised you're still around. Oh, someday maybe you will make an honest man out of me. When you do, I will beg you down, my queen. But I'm not easy, no, I'm a roamer, the worst kind you've ever seen. So if you could, I would beg you down, my queen. I used to date a bartender, so I'd get really drunk and do bad things. And so this is a song about hanging out with her one night and realizing that we both should probably stop doing bad things.
I know that you are somewhere smoking the night last cigarette, and that you're not here making warm spots in my bed. Did you spend your evening out having fun? And have you lost all feeling about your teeth?
And t-shirts for sale over here, and I also just started working on a new album, and this is a song that's new to me. I know they're all new to you guys, but this one I'm still really excited about. Cool.
Maybe I misread the intention again. I said I'd like to fuck you for a couple of weeks. Do what we gotta do. It's not fun anymore. I'm full of hope. I'm in a bad way. I'm unlovable. It ain't fun anymore. It's a high shame. I'm unlovable. I'm in a bad way. So call each other when we get lonely, and we fool around with words and phrases like, hey, cinnamon, will you be my sugar? Or I'm lonely. Marry me, we do what we have to.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Awesome. I really enjoyed
it.
You're
awesome.
Is it Poi Zero?
Poi Zero.
Okay, I'm sorry. Poi Zero.
Poi 3.
Yes, I really enjoyed it. Thank you for sharing that with us. Thank you for letting me play with you. Really great job. I especially like the finger.
Yes.
The belt. Yeah, this is true. It's like...
That region.
Yeah, exactly. In the States, if you want some help, like if you're carrying stuff, you say, oh, can I get a hand?
Yes.
And my friend and I have this thing where... Say, can you give me a hand? Can you give me both of them? I say, you can have both of my hands. You guys know who Johnny Cash is?
Yeah.
So I was thinking about those old Johnny Cash records where everything was like, you know, just a bunch of guys standing around one microphone and just kind of jamming away, and I really liked the idea. So I wrote this song. It's about a city in the south of the U.S. called Savannah. And it's
Oh, yes.
Do we have a Georgian here?
Nope.
You're just you're the Alaskan, sorry. Fair enough. It's a very different place than where I grew up, but I like to think about it romantically, I guess. Closing in, wraps arms and legs around me. I fear I am headed for a sin, but sometimes it seems so cold. I don't know where I stand. Two more songs, and then Mark's going to share his awesome music with us. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, and I hope I get to come back and do it again.
Yeah.
Thank you again for having us. Thank you again for playing. Mark's up next. We have stuff for sale over there. You guys have been incredible. I just released an EP that's online, and I did a cover of a band that I used to really love when I was a kid. I think some of you might like it, so I'll play it. Well, Laurie Myers used to live upstairs. Our parents had been friends for years, and almost every afternoon we'd play forbidden games. At 9 years old, there's no such thing. Well, it wasn't recognition.
tape scenes, incriminating acts. I thought that I could save her, but she said, who the hell are you to tell me how to live? I think I sell my body, I merely sell my time. Well, I ain't no Cinderella, I ain't waiting for no prince to save me. In fact, until just now, I was doing just fine. And on, you think you know what degradation is? I felt it on the floor at the factory where I worked once before.
Thank you, Messi.